I hope you realize this is only the beginning.
I remember every moment of the past. Blacksmith Gerard, a man of gifted hands and a pure heart. I can use his tear. The stepmother told the fairy godmother about Cinderella, and the fairy godmother made a pair of fake crystal slippers. Cinderella's stepsister Amalia tried on the fake slippers and became the prince's fiancée. On their wedding day, Cinderella escaped and made for the castle, but her stepmother had her locked in the abandoned crystal mine. Use this anti-magic sphere to see Blacksmith Gerard. I will be waiting.
Was that magic? I felt so much hatred and pain. I owe you one. I can still feel the magic. Bring me my pickaxe. It's a powerful family heirloom. It should help me hold the magic back. Here, this will help. Lucille came to me in tears, asking for help. I couldn't say no, but I needed magic crystal to fix the slippers. I went deep into the mine to find the remaining crystal, but to my surprise, I saw a new pair of crystal slippers on a pedestal. It was a gift of fate. There was an ancient book near the pedestal, but it was too worn to pick up. You may find answers there. I'll try to hold back the magic of the crystals while you find the book.